I'm here on Madison Avenue wearing a hat with a tank top, a skirt, and heels because it is so sunny outside. I'm getting a lot of crap work from other people who are saying, are you incognito? Or do you think you're a celebrity? Or did you just have surgery? Are you going to a sporting event? No. I'm none of those things. I'm just somebody who's a little bit sun protection obsessed. And this guy over here is too. He takes precautions as well. Not the only one. He's in a suit and a hat. Let's make this a thing. Just a little bit of extra. I'm wearing sunscreen as well. A little bit of extra protection that hat offers. I really think that it's worth it. People are sort of divided on it. I wear it with anything. I'll wear a hat with absolutely anything, as you can see. Anything. So, what do you think? Is this working? Can we do this?